One of my go-to quick and healthy dinners is when I make fish. I've got two beautiful fillets of rainbow trout, and I'm adding a little bit of seasoning to both and a couple little rings of lemon. As that goes into the oven, I've got a bunch of veggies on a fry pan just with a tiny bit of olive oil and seasoning, and my oven is at 350. My fish is done in 15 minutes, and so are my veggies. It is bright, beautiful, healthy, delicious, and so quick to make.